Surprising. I don't know. It's understandable. You know, it's like you said, we really did some good things in Houston, and just all year we've been really kind of putting, you know, getting guys in and scoring position, coming up with that big hit, and these last two games, it seems like we've done a good job of getting them on the ropes and really pushing the envelope there, and just not coming up with that last big hit that we need to. I wouldn't say it's surprising. It's just kind of the way the flow of the season goes. You go through these stretches where you're just unable to push those couple runs across and in big situations. You know, it's one hit here versus a pop up or a line out at somebody. So you ride the wave throughout the course of the season.
When something like what happened to Shaw happens, and what does it take to get back into the, you know, how difficult is it to get back into the flow of things, like quickly?
It's not too difficult. The umpires do a good job of understanding the situation. Knowing we need a couple warm-up pitches, it's our job as pitchers to, you know, kind of evaluate the situation, see that he's starting to get up off the ground and walking off to kind of try to get locked back in. It's tough to see. I actually thought the ball hit him in the face, in the mouth area, and then heard it hit him in the neck. But you know, it shakes you up a little bit to see injuries on the field, but. Just kind of seeing how he was responding and the way he got up, I figured he'd be okay eventually. So, you know, you kind of shift your thought process back on the game.